good luck for it.
No.
What have you just forgotten?
Your anniversary card. Oh, I've had it for weeks.
That's our best friends.
Have you got us one?
Joy!
This is doing a video thing.
Hi.
How was it? Did you sleep till half five?
Put your tongue away.
Speak about that. Tell me.
How?
Tell me, I'll take your shoe off and throw it.
Yeah.
Filming your bottom.
Is it?
Would you and eat
makes
it?
A change. Watch me.
We have lived. toilet and a jumbo jet. There's a sink. There's a toilet. Yes. Yes. Fascinating. Right here on your left, right here on your left, this is one Times Square, right here in Times Square. We passed by New 42nd Street to your right, subway system. People were able to get around town a little bit easier with the subways. Then Henry Avenue, and right in the heart of the Garment District, on your left. The turn here because of our traffic regulations. Has been the scene of many great events here at Madison Square Garden. Madison Square Gardens were located.
And when we make our change, we'll see the actual arena for that.
Corner 33rd and 8th Avenue.
The entrance to Penn Station is to our left. It was a very sad day when they tore down
our post office building. A little like Grand Central Terminal, Plaza Hotel, built in 1907, or Carnegie Hall, 1891. We have a landmark bill here in New York City that preserves the observation deck 1,050 feet. On a day like today, you can see out over 70 miles around you. a great view. And all the way to the top of the radio and TV antennas where King Kong climbed up 1,472 feet. It's a classic. It was built in less than 17 months. You have to remember. As I mentioned, 1902, they considered it the tallest building in the world. It's only 6 feet across. Built in 1909. So we got the tallest building in the world, 1902, to fly. A bunch of men had a bat and a ball. They hit it around and argued left and right how to play the game. So finally, in 1850, have a good evening. Safe trip home, wherever it might be. I'm
here in New York City. He's born there in 1858 in an area called Gramercy Park. He was the first American to receive the Nobel Peace Prize.
You know, we appreciate having you aboard. Restaurants and right here at Sullivan Street. If you made a right down here,
it's like all New York.
This is cast iron on your left. Church right ahead there has a big tall steeple.
That
hot dog.
How many are there?
Ferry system, once again, welcome aboard. For those traveling with children on with every 10 children, and the group must stay together during your entire visit. For your safety.
Got your head. I'll remember you forever now.
I reckon if you look above them and you see, the first kind of bit of cloud about there, I reckon you look about there.
Never.
Yeah? You look at your photograph and you get there.
No, we're in Empire State Building, which is crazy.
Are they?
Empire State Building.
Movement. It's been set to lyrics, going home, going home. Company here, the new world, is heading up a conservatory of music.
Beyond the Light is one of two Chinese missions to the United.
Lovely apartment block. Carlton Heston made his home. We are coming up on the UN Library, this long line building. And you see the banking facility, International Hotel. And the general unit there for $34 million. Harrison Ford and Sophia Lorelinsky Steakhouse, one of the best in the city. The dinner here will cost you $65 per without the $100, $125. For the most part, the very expensive ones are very good. And there are some that are on our left. I hope we haven't missed it. Who's going to? I'm very much having you with us. you know, in the tower when he's in New York. Oh, he can still afford it. More frenetic than usual in the restaurants. It's a big... Crossing Fifth Avenue, but then once again, coming out of the west side into the east side of the street. But of course, Rodeo Drive and streets in any number of major cities. Japanese boats. And beyond is the Trump Tower, and two blocks down is my beloved Fortune Office. We get a
years ago. Now the Times found it was too small. Now it's building a huge building just a street away. On the right side, we are crossing the new 42nd Street. They do marketing and so forth. So we still call this the Garbs, no longer a town of a million manufacturing jobs, maybe 100,000 or so. You are lonely and find a lonely postal worker who's glad to talk with you. Half of the railroad, half of the post office, the rear half, is going to be torn down one of these years to make way for a new railroad station to replace the... in order to prevent that from happening again, the city...
Then you went into your next room and just told you about building it and how long it took.
39 seconds. Welcome to the Empire State Building Observatory.
Yeah.
Bienvenido.
Oh. Bienvenue. Very quick. See a helicopter.
That's what it is apparently.
It's just a take off now. Oh, I've just found Macy's.
Have you?
Started zooming out.
Oh yeah.
Started on the extractor plant.
See Macy's?
Why not?
The Herald newspaper is in front of Macy's, in between the trees, with the bell ringers, Duff and Guff, who ring that bell every hour, just by clockwork.
It's a big look, isn't it?
This is about a 15 longer, but they just gutted the store and turned it into a, like a mall atmosphere. So it's always good to come down here. It's kind of a busy little neighborhood. Good shopping anyway, huh, lady? Look on your lap. You see it right there? Yeah, I can see it. That's where the stage is for all the bands, all the folks to get noticed. And enjoy themselves. So our next stop is the Empire State. Who's getting off the Empire State? Okay.
Look at that.
You folks downstairs, count the seats opening up down, because they might be coming down and maybe you want to come up. Okay? I think that maybe two seats might be opening up, maybe a couple more.
Lisa.
They're gonna come up, no problem. I said.
Fuck off.
Ticket up to a year, by the way. A year. If you don't do it today, come back next year, day before today, you'll still be able to. Up to your left, there's the Metropolitan Life Insurance Company. You know the Flatirons, the triangle part of it? Look at it. Isn't that beautiful? French Renaissance, 22 stories tall, 1902. Curl of terracotta set. Yeah, the window stops. It's village. Next time you see that arch, we're going to be in back of it. You're left on the sidewalk. When you go out the basement, you're going to be moving the thing.
Arch,
remember that arch we saw?
You
looked at that,
the right back.
Right, David.
I am.
You're nervous. I'm nervous.
Not you.
I'm very nervous.
Yeah,
are you nervous?
Yeah. You nervous?
Are you nervous? No, are you nervous?
Are you nervous? Yeah. Are you nervous?
Fine. Alan, I don't want to do that.
How these out?
Cheerful.
That's what is the most dangerous.
Oh, I have missed them. Please
welcome back Mary Tyler Moore. Who's
sitting in front?
It's like 7, I think. Yeah.
Bye. Jacqueline.
We got
that
bubbly
wigger. Yeah, I got him, yeah. I think
you can pair them together. You can put them together.
Yeah, could
finish
do,
it.
Yeah.
Turn it off so you can see some.
It should look good. Yeah.
Let's have a little rewind.
I'm trying to pluck up courage to move the camera to the left.
Anyway, it took a shot. We've got all these fantastic clothes.
Jeff
and I mean,
that'll
do.
I haven't got anything yet.
Going out on Saturday night and stuff, she'd wear the same jeans. Where's your clothes?
She just doesn't have a clue on the style of fashion.
She's had it like
it out.
we've got red carpet.
Red carpet, right, red carpet.
With brown curtains and a green sofa.
And I wonder why they can't sell it. And
I keep telling her, I said, Mum,
do it.
Just give me, just give me a couple of grand and sort this house off. And it'll sell like that. People are coming in and seeing it and they've got it.
Yeah.
They're not seeing the potential.
They never see potential, do they? Yeah. You've got to have it on a plate.
We nearly bought it. We nearly bought it off them. It's got
Bobby?